Pacific Bomb, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailants struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka's security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt in the bloody stump.
Well, looks like the gloves are coming off.
So, I'm streaming for like an hour-ish, and still don't intend to meet Hanako at Embers. I'm gonna try and do as many side quests again, and then eventually finish this game. It's just... I don't know. I feel the pacing's weird now. Because I've spent so long not doing stuff. The main story has you like really quickly trying to. The main story has you really trying to, you know, do stuff quickly. Like, oh my god, you're dying. You know? Whereas, you know, you're on the side quests and stuff. Where you're not dying, you're not like coughing constantly. What a solid game. So I might stream when the DLC comes out. So that seems kinda hype. First, I need to actually finish the game. But I've been told it's quite long and I don't have the time to stream at all now. Yep. So, side quest it is. I also feel I've hit the point now where I'm just too strong with whatever weapon I use. Which is a bit of a shame. I also never got used to the driving mod. I still can't drive in this game. I'm considering finishing this and then maybe doing a second playthrough that I will stream everything. Just as a different character. The sneaky corpo style. Yeah, the sneaky corpo style I like. I think it fits the character really well. What I want to do is a sort of like biker dude, kind of cyber, kind of Tiger Claw, kind of nomad. I think will work quite well.
Deja de esconderte na puta e pelea!
Switch my graphics. I see my streams are having a bit of a wobble. Hey Snip, how you doing mate?
Mendez.
I'm doing quite well. I recovered. Just needed a day or so. I'm glad I took the Monday off. Otherwise, I'd still be dead. How was the flight back? Decent?
Under that rock, puta.
Nice. Well, maybe not so nice, but nice you got seen to. Do you normally get flight sick, or is it just a freak thing? Might have been the sandwich. Doesn't sound very fun. What sandwich was it? Not of any interest. And mainly, was it tasty? Because if it was worth it, then that's fine. Jesus, that's bright. Chicken black pepper or something. Let's not print that. I want to save it. I'm not having that slander. Manchester water is drinkable. It's not like London. Are you sure she's not tried to poison you? Because generally Manchester's water is pretty good. From the top at least.
Valentinos!
¡Puta para mí!
Esconderte como una puta y pelea. ¡Pedí!
Since 12, got the airport 2 a.m. Wednesday. Jesus. Oh, hopefully it was worth it, man. Get yourself some, what's it called? Get yourself some caffeine, but don't make that public, because you're bullied for it. leads? Yeah, most likely. There's another pixel bar in Leeds, and there's another St. Peter's Square in Leeds as well, so... but yeah, I'm not sure if the Dutch and stuff can come. Although you never know. But I don't want to do it so so close to each other, just because people need to financial recover. Or at the very least, I need to financially recover, because I spent a lot more than I thought I would. And I mildly, I don't regret it, but I'm on very cheap food now for this month. Yeah, Leeds should be good. I don't know Leeds that well though, although Nahid does. So maybe you know some places. Ah, crashed. Good stuff. Hello. Nozzy? If I'm pronouncing your name right. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, just crashed. Your timing's impeccable, mate. I've not got the charisma to just do it on my own.
To a solid and sturdy 30, 10 out of Haywood, thanks to...
Okay. How am I enjoying Cyberpunk? I go through phases of enjoying it, I'll be honest.
Hello.
I've been... playing it in sections, and then I generally, what's it called? No worries, mate. Yeah. Playing the game in sections. Pacing feels weird, because if I do anything main story, I'm coughing up and dying. And then I can do so many side missions, and it's fine.
Quickly track down the abductors and secure
and I've been
Anako-sama.
Sat on this last mission for has since issued a public months statement now. Condemning the perpetrator's deplorable Can we do a GoFundMe for Ducky? I don't see why not, but I don't think... Well, it depends on if Leeds will be a big one or not. otherwise we try and get him to the Netherlands. But it'd be cool to see him there, 100%. Yeah, I really don't see why not. Depends what people's schedules are like, what people can afford, of course. I'll try this again. Get my combat gear on. Powerful. Yeah, that's fair enough. For me, it's like holidays and work.
I don't got no cash.
Because I've got, I had to take a week off unexpectedly. For performance stuff, which is a lot more than what I'd normally need. I usually try and spend, there'll be another week during the summer. So, I think it'd be a summertime thing that we do it. Or if not summer, like early winter, towards the end of the year. Yeah. In my head, the Leeds one would be more of a UK meetup. Of course, anyone would be welcome, but. Yeah, in my head, the Leeds one would be a UK one. Just to let the Dutch find time off as well. Sweden. Don't see why not. Sweden seems like a nice place.
Nice city! Hell's tenth circle!
Not Stockholm, no. Stockholm's open. Oh, okay, yeah, I see what you mean. I think the main thing is just hotels. Special class. What do you mean? The people in Stockholm. Am I playing a special role? Nah, I started off playing as like a really sneaky corpo, like, you know, stealth character, talks my way through stuff, trying to be really sort of like clever and manipulative, you know, a bit sassy, but not really rely on like, you know, like the whole like girl boss fights as well as the guys sort of thing. And then I just started picking up weapons and have now moved to this point where like I'm so strong in game, where I can pretty much use any weapon and can play Brain Dead, which is kind of a shame, I think. Because stealth is just too strong, quite simply. It takes a lot to challenge out the game. I also tried doing a lot of stealthy stuff, like sniping, but there's no point using snipers in the game. Stealth, and you could just use a revolver. So you do much better using this. Oh, not this one. Yeah, using like an overture or a something else. One of these, you can just dink people and that's it. So. You still have a lot of bugs. As you can see, I can barely ride motorbikes without the game trying to flip my oh, flip everything. Steering's hard. I've got a driving mod, which makes bikes even worse. Second one's an angry chick with the katana. Yeah, I want to do another one where like I really like the tiger claws, and I wanted to make a tiger claw based character, but there's no real way to do that besides going like street kid. But I also really like the idea of the steel dragons, which is Yoronobu's. Yeah, Yoronobu's gang is based on Japanese biker gangs, so like nomads and tiger claws mixed. Unfortunately, they're not in this game. They're mentioned, but not can't do anything with them. But that's the plan. I'll get some mods that can give me the tattoos. Start as Nomad, and then play it as a like really hard hitting, just dude, and intentionally play like that, and try and not stealth anything. I need to stay away from that. Just do some of this. Yay! Goes to romance duty. Well worth it. It's really nice. There's a mod you can get as well, which makes the time after you romance duty, so you can give like a hug and stuff, which is really awesome. Otherwise, he just stands at a window and it's like, oh, cool. She says the same like two voice lines. My second one, I'll romance Pan Am, and then that'll be it for the game. Wait for the DLC. Calvin, are you back home, or are you just on your phone, doing a sneaky. Because if you're back, I'll do this one mission and then finish up. Back home? Okay. Give me... I'll finish this one. I'll finish this mission, then I'll jump on Siege. And then probably stream that as well. Do a 2-for-1 deal. Just like Tesco. Judy does like us. Can I jump this without dying? Yes.
Gotta get going.
What's this? Obvious. What is this?
Pirate router.
Think this is our Swedes doing?
Only one way to find out. Sigs a match with what Nancy was tracking, and goes further, out to the Badlands, like a server proxy.
Don't tell me that's where we're heading.
Why shouldn't we?
Because this is all one big waste of time. The fuck do you care about a Borg fucking Swede? He rubs out sayings like a randy teenager and the whole world's guzzling it up. The three branches of government is a lobotomy on the people's autonomy. I mean, what the fuck?
Oh. I get what's going on here.
Boring Swede.
Jealous about this shit, Swede? You out of your fucking mind?
Because he's the one all the anarchists and fist pumpers are quoting while you played in piss-soaked dives for a bunch of stone zit faces.
Don't talk shit about what you don't know. Happy fucking trails.
Thank you.
Oh, it's the Mua party. What are you doing in my stream? Oh, I see. So then, can you not get them into siege? Need to boost the numbers up for Ubisoft. Skins get freed up. Let me show you why this game's too easy.
This is a bad sign. And nothing to be shy about!
Signal leads here and disappears again.
Wait, what? Where's the fun? Like, initially, I got really angry because I was trying to use like throwing knives on people and it wasn't killing them. And I was like, oh, how are you supposed to stand stuff if you can't one-shot them? And now I can just one-shot people and it's like, ah. Next area. It's good confidence there. Them thinks it can 1v5 people, so be it. What am I looking at? Scanning the area. Big cable. Yep. Power cables.
How much is this?
149,
sir. I've got
50p.
Fuck you, bastard.
Oh, thank you very much for the subs, then. Appreciate it, man.
Where could it be? Maybe over by that truck?
Oh. Breaking Bad theme intensifies. Bow. 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 Bow.
Another router.
Oh.
Sounds like this Swedenborg really values.
Signal keeps going to another terminal.
Ha! I've got a feeling someone's messing with you, V. You'll follow this breadcrumb trail, and when you connect the dots, all you'll see is a dick.
I'm sure you'd love that, wouldn't you?
Fucking A, I would. That cock would be the first thing Swedenborg did that actually made any sense. Except he'd probably give it some pretentious name. Like, patriarchal phallus, upholding toxic masculinity. What do you think?
I think it's time we moved on.
Substance reset? No, it's not how many months continuous, it's how many months overall. Have cool cars. I don't think they ever did change it. Or I've never noticed it.
Thank you.
sanctuary slots. Well, ritual effect. It's not on Spotify. What a shame. Vector Storm's best radio? I don't know. I quite like Rock and Rock. Body Heat's pretty good as well. In fact, I'm pretty sure every radio station in this game just slaps. It doesn't matter what the genre is, like. Right here, Johnny.
Oh, Christ, finally.
Look. Get far enough from the smell, even Night
Come
City
on,
could be
where
beautiful.
Is it? Maybe up there?
The ladder. No. Said maybe in there as if it's like something I should know where that is. Surely not. Okay. Alright, am I missing something mega, mega obvious? Straight up just Dean Takahashi in this. Fine. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Let me guess. Another router? My dick theory starting to seem like a real pop.
Fine, I just run straight past it many times and then psyched myself out. Just take the final step.
And signal leads to another place?
Yep.
Hey,
Japan!
Maybe this is all part of Swedenborg's message.
Thank you for the follow.
Life is movement. Fuck the destination. It's how you get there that counts.
Well, there's some truth to that.
Jesus, V, this is philosophy for the hoi polloi. Have you ever read a book in your life? You know what? Don't answer. I don't want to know. So where's this next lead get us? A yoga class? A Tibetan monastery?
No. To an amusement park.
Oh, the plot thickens.
$46,000. Done it. Oh shit. Okay, no, that's fine. Just a couple broken shins. Thank you.
trail cuts off here.
So what? Asshole hiding here someplace?
Oh, maybe. Or maybe we get to another terminal. Have to see.
Funny area, this. Kind of complements our guy's style, doesn't it?
How? This theme park another parody of capitalism run amok?
Cheap entertainment for brain-dead gonks, that's how.
Wait, what the hell is this?
What it looks like. Swedenborg Riviera. Ha! Come one, come all for the profit of Night City. Ha! Oh, that's too good. A wind-up philosopher in a box. Hand me a couple of Eddies. See what he cranks out next.
Remember, there's no need to be How is this even possible?
Not a fucking clue. But Jesus, V, how beautiful is this? Half the net's getting tweaked on wisdom from a puppet in a glass case. Hairs are being split. Spit is flying over interpretations. Oh, man. Let me tell you, 50 years of soul prison was worth it for this moment right here.
You shall meet an attractive lobbyist when you least expect a violent outbreak of class warfare. Success is the delusion of the soul. Your luck shall turn around when the means of production will flow on an endless stream of endorphins.
You scrolling this? Well, we need to save these for posterity's sake. Ha!
How is this even possible?
The means
Not
of production
a fucking clue.
Be...
Oh, man.
You shall meet an attractive lo- The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Need to take a look. Somebody must have tampered with this thing.
Seriously? What, you think you're gonna find a jack-in-a-box who wants to become a real boy?
Look, someone hooked Swedenborg up to the net.
What are you waiting for? Let's see what secrets are flowing in those cables.
Head on down to Bodycure for our state-of-the-art
Okay, so if I'm getting this right, someone hacked into this fortune teller bot, rejigged its algorithm to spew out anti-establishment aphorisms instead of prophecies.
And then hooked it up to the net through a system of routers that masks the signal origin. Pure fucking genius. Can we find whoever did this? I need to shake their hand.
Unlikely for two reasons. First, they didn't leave a trace. Second, you're dead, Johnny.
Oh, right. When I get in a good mood, I forget that. Hey, V, don't turn it off, huh?
Nah, don't worry, Johnny. I'm not gonna take away Night City's philosopher of the people.
Huh. Well, then, to Swedenborg Riviera.
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression. Success is the delusion of the soul. You shall meet an attractive lobbyist when you least expect a violent act. The means of production.
Is that everything? Incredible. Check if I've done all the gigs and stuff. No, there's one there. I need to call someone.
Do I? To the collective unconscious.
Let me guess. You called to tell me you're done bashing your head against the wall?
Well, not exactly. We found something.
We? Someone with you?
No. No. I meant the royal we. So, about Swedenborg. It's all a big hoax.
Say what now?
It's an automated fortune teller. Strings words into deep-sounding mumbo-jumbo. Someone jacked it into the net. Probably laughing from his chair.
Shit, V! This story's even better than I thought. I'll take it from here. Oh, your Eddies on their way now. Thanks. Bye.
Cool. So, Kelvin, do you want to jump on Siege? I'll do the same. Just Nim, but I don't know if you're too busy in LAN. Sure? Okay, cool. Alright, I'll close out this stream, and then I might stream again in like 5 minutes. So, Discord, boom. Thanks for watching. I've still not finished Cyberpunk. I'll stream again and probably not finish then. Bye.